There are many reasons why you might want to remove a white background from an image, from giving your photos a completely different background to creating a clip art from a regular image. Let's see how to remove the white background from a picture with PhotoWorks, an AI image editor. Run the software and open your photo in it. Here, we want not only to change the background from white to black, but also to remove unwanted people from the picture. To do that, go to the Tools tab and choose the Change Background tool. First, adjust the size of the green brush and paint over the object that you want to separate from the background. Then, pick the red brush and mark the background. The software will automatically remove the picture backdrop. Click Next. Adjust the background opacity and zoom in on the photo. Use the red brush to erase any pieces of the background left. Or the green brush to restore the parts of the object that are missing. Again, click Next. Now select black color for the new background, and adjust the blur edge and extend edge sliders to make the edges look smoother. Hit Apply and save your image for further use. Now you know how to remove a white background from an image. Download PhotoWorks and edit your pictures with ease in just a few clicks.